How to delete Snapchat data without deleting the account. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. First of all, open up your Snapchat application on your device and then tap on your profile at the top left corner. Make sure that you're logged in. So then tap on your settings and scroll down to the very bottom under the accounts action. So here you can see the option of clear cache. Tap on clear cache and select on continue. Wait until it clears all your cache. Then tap on clear conversation if you want to delete all the conversations or chats that you have had. Tap on clear conversation. After that, tap on clear search history, clear the recent products, and clear my AI data. So that's it. And if you also want to delete all the snaps, you can go to the memories and delete all snaps. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today. See you next time.